What did you make of AJ saying that his motivation for coming back to fight Jermaine Franklin was money? Because it seemed to make Eddie Hearn look a little bit uncomfortable. I think he was expecting him to say, "Oh, I'm, you know, it's all about legacy and reclaiming the world title."
Fuck legacy. It's about money. When we do this, everything for money. Even the richest man in the world right now, he still wants more. What does Eddie still promote for? He's not promoting for legacy and be the best promoter in the world.